Drive, drive, drive. There you go. Get it. Good work.
This is a Woodway Curve, and it's a manual treadmill, which means it's a human-powered treadmill, not a motor-driven treadmill. There are motors on board, but they're primarily for resistance. This is important because the individual walking on it isn't just reacting to the motor of the treadmill driving walking, but the legs and the muscles in the legs actually drive the walking. The screen allows you to look and see how big of a step you're taking, how symmetrical your legs are when you're stepping. And we look forward to using some of that feedback to help teach and train individuals about how they move and walk to see if we can optimize their gait through that information. So you'll see it a lot in high performance sprinting and high level athletes. You won't see it so much in a rehabilitation, and you'll rarely see it in a pediatric setting focused on adolescent movement. And so as we are unique in neuroscience and looking at motor and movement related to neuroscience, we're probably one of the few, if not the only, that will use a device like this to train that way. So my background is really in working with individuals with cerebral palsy and helping them optimize their movement. So I look forward to using this treadmill and helping them train much like you see elite athletes train, and see if that doesn't help them optimize and learn how to stay physically active as they age. But really looking to see what Boys Town has to offer and how we marry what my skill set with what Boys Town is already doing.